Hello everyone and welcome to Retro Plastic Gaming. And today we're going to be playing Super Donkey Kong on the Super Famicom, known in the United States as Donkey Kong Country. I'm going to attempt to do a speedrun of this game, as I have been able to on the English version. Hopefully I can either match or beat my time of 1 hour 14 minutes. This game brings back so many memories. I like how the level is in Japanese, but in the top left corner it says Donkey Kong Country. That makes me laugh. Now, I don't know if any of you guys can notice, but on the Super Famicom, the frame rate is a lot faster than ours. That was one of the first things I noticed, because I played this game probably more than, like, any of my other Super Nintendo games, and... I don't know if I'm going to be able to get it now. Because once it's on screen, I think that's when it goes away. Might hurt our speedrun just a little bit because I'm backtracking. And I missed that. Might just say fuck it and move on. Oh well, we missed 3 lives. Won't kill us. All right. We did that in just under a minute. On to the next one. Another thing too I noticed is the color palette is a lot nicer looking. Just the animation is clearer. I mean, I was just like, wow, the Japanese really got a nicer version than we did. Which is sad, you know, this is a great game. Maybe they figured the Americans couldn't handle such an awesome game. I don't know. Now, some of the secret passageways and stuff I am going to skip over due for time. Wow, look at that. We got hit, and it registered it, too. Oh. I called BS on that one. I didn't want to go in there. I guess might as well, right? Well, that would be my own damn fault. And just so you know, I am playing this game on a Super Famicom. Like, I did not want to destroy my Super Nintendo by breaking off the two plastic tabs just because it's region-free. I actually went out of my way and bought a Super Famicom. I just cannot express to you like how much more crisper this looks for this game. And this was like back then, this game looked amazing, and to see it like this, it even makes it look even more amazing. Frame rate difference is, I know it's not much, but it's enough for me to have noticed. Aww. Always in the same spot right there. That cracks me up big time. Even on the US release, it's always right there. But I got through that level a lot faster than I did on the US release. And the animation, and just look at his roll. Like, if, I don't know if you guys are able to slow it down, but his roll in this game is just so much more fluid. It's amazing. Damn, that blowed. Alright, we're still doing good for time. Definitely gonna make good on this one. I don't know if they put that there just because, or like, hey, if you were subscribed to Nintendo Power, they'd be like, hey, look, a secret. But who knows?
Are you on the internet, Chris? I can't get anything to load.
It's loading a video, that's why. It's loading a video, that's why.
Oh, it's loading. You're loading a video.
Darn. Still doing prepared for time. Sorry about the little interruption. That moment when you sweat. The only thing that's completely different is the Diddy's cartwheel. When you're running and you go to do a cartwheel, it's delayed. And the US version, it's not. And that's actually kind of the reasons why, like, when I'm playing as him, he'll get hit. It's because I have no adjustment for that slight delay. That slight delay right there. But that's programming errors. They may have had to have done that for numerous reasons. I did a dry speed run of this the other day, and I only got as far as the ice world. I do not actually remember what that area is called. I just know it's snowing. Two of the levels are very hard. even for a guy like me. No. Of all the levels to actually finally die on, it's this one. That's fucking ridiculous. That was ridiculous. I'm not gonna lie. Alright, we're good now. If I die, we're safe. Sort of. The one thing for sure that I like about the difference in frame rate is when you're doing the barrels, it makes it a lot easier to adjust for that split timing. See what I just did right there in the barrels? I can do that now because of the difference in frame rate. Whereas before I would have had to have waited like this. The frame rate on this part right here was just atrocious. Same thing with this. But some spots it's just like, perfect. Hopefully we can get through this level the first try. Because if I do, then that'd be awesome. There's a couple of spots in here because of the delay and the roll. I have a hard time with it. I believe it's coming up. Right here. Oh, overshot it, just like I did in a US version. Cost myself 2 minutes on that one. Oh. Costing myself a few minutes here. Thank you. See, in the US version, I would have been able to do a roll right there. A roll and jump. But because of the lag on that, I can't do it. I can't believe that there's a lag on an attack, but there's frame rate refreshing constantly for movement. That's just ridiculous. So far we're doing okay for time. I actually do not like Espresso. It's probably the worst animal buddy there is. I mean, but that's just my personal opinion. I mean, some of you guys might actually be like, oh, I love Espresso. But personally, I just don't like Espresso that much. Trust me, I pushed the Y button. Well, maybe it's the controller. Maybe I just need to clean it. Because I am using an original Super Famicom controller. All my Super Nintendo remotes, I have taken them apart and cleaned them. So they're very responsive. Maybe this one's just laggy because of, you know, when you push the button, it's not making proper contact. I mean, that could be the case. Or it's just me. Never know. I like how in some of these earlier levels, I can sometimes have a hard time with it, but the later ones that are supposed to be 100 times harder are actually easier for me. Does that make any sense to anyone? And I always get hit right there in a US release. The only time I didn't is when I went through here the other time. No one's got time for that. So it appears to be a 5 minutes difference between the camera and the game and gameplay so far. So. Ouch. God damn it. I even tried to compensate for that too by turning around. It just didn't work. I do hate the underwater levels because you just can't rush anything. When I was a kid, this is actually the furthest I could get. This boss right here was just like the bane of my existence. And then I passed it like a couple of times and got to the ice world, and that was just it. And then I wasn't able to actually beat this game until I was an adult. I did lots and lots of practice. Whoa, that character is moving so much faster. So I'm going to attempt to do the skip on this, because otherwise doing the barrel part of this level is just, no, I can't do it. I'm sorry. Like, it is just... It's, I don't know, it's absolute torture to do the barrel part of this level. Like, Rare must have been like, we're gonna do punishment today. Attempt to look this up as fast as possible on my phone. Oh crap, I don't know the name of this. This one's weird, I guess. That's right, it was after this. Right off the bat. Thank Glob. For any of you that can pass this level, like, kudos to you, because I can't do it without doing that. Thank you. I don't know why the camera was like refusing to like adjust right there. That was ridiculous. That's how players get killed. Or get hit. The camera refuses to adjust. Or me not paying attention. Thank God. Now this level I can do. I don't know why they had to make that first one just ridiculously hard. There's just no excuse for that, like, for real. Be honest there, I sweated a little bit because I didn't know the rope was going to be there or not. Oh my god, this lag. Oh, that was me. Ridiculous. Not gonna lie. Oh my glob. Friggin' miracle if I'm gonna be able to beat my own record or match it. It was a miracle I got what I got. It's posted on our YouTube page too, just in case you guys want to check it out. Oh my god, it just cost myself some more time. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Yeah, the color palette's slightly different. That's cool. Kind of makes things a little easier to see. And there's me just not paying attention. Cause like I'm in a hurry mode now. Cause like I feel like I lost too much time. I really hate these kind of levels. Like, I feel like they just cost me so much time and there's like no way to like legitimately skip them. God damn it. Oh, that was a close one. Did you guys... Oh, that was another close call. Jesus. It's a good thing I got almost lightning-fast leaf reflexes going on. Oh, I hate this one. Yep, it's still just as bad. At least the lag isn't as bad as the US release. And those spots right there, and where I just was, where it did a little bit of a slowdown, the US release is so bad. It's so bad. Gameplay 34 minutes. All right, so in gameplay it's 34 minutes. We're doing okay so far for for in-game play, because that's what I'm basing the clock off of, not the recorded time. Oof. If this were Donkey Kong Country 2, I would have destroyed the barrel instead of me. I'm glad that was a feature that they decided to put in, because, like, that right there I felt always felt was cheap. Oh. Oh. This has to be one of the more challenging. Oh, definitely a more challenging level. I'm gonna lose all that good time I just thought I didn't have if I don't get this right. Thank you. level takes forever. The color texture in this one, I think they had a hard time with it, because, like, as you can see, the background is, like, changing a little bit. I think they had a hard time with it. Finally get to the halfway point. They certainly have made these levels a lot longer when we get towards this part of the game. Ridiculous. flop. Thank God. It's just a fluke that I beat this game in an hour and 14 minutes in game time. No way, it came back? That's the worst programming ever. There's no ledge there. Oh, come on. Come on. At least we have gotten a Candy Kong, because, like, let's say if I did a no save and I died, then this would all be scrapped. Because I can't recover from that. I'm not gonna sit down and try and, like, do this again in that short amount of time. Because I am on a time schedule to do a few other things. This part with Piranha sucks. No way. I always died there before. Not the best minecart level, especially because of shit like that. Thank you. Earth. The temptation for the balloon. That was easier than the US version. Dumb drum. This level. I'm not gonna lie, I personally do not like the last world. It's just terrible. It's overly hard. There's like no reason for it. And not to mention there's two levels like this. Two. There's no reason for two. this chip right there. Rhinoceros in a cave, like, I never understood that at all. Not gonna lie, that made my stomach drop. I almost didn't think I was gonna make it. Funny how I can't do that in the US release, but in this one I can. Thank you. Christ, I forgot. Lights even going on and off. Just for a second there, I couldn't tell. Minutes. I don't know, guys. Oh man, it's this level. Back in the day, I had to specifically practice for this level. And for different reasons. Almost out of there. Thank you. purple on that is way better than ours.
To
Yes! Oh my gosh, that was a battle and a half. I'm really nervous about what my time is on this one. I hope I beat my best time though. I think I did though. Is it my turn yet? Why is that still in English? Also that little segment with King K. Rool. And I did it with no game over. I just realized. I haven't done that in a while. I can say I've beaten both versions. I don't don't know if you guys can tell, but I am super stoked that I've beaten the North American release and the Japanese release. I can't wait to do that with the Super Mario World that I have coming from Japan. So as soon as I get that from over there, I will definitely pop it in and do a Let's Play. Maybe I can shave some time off of that. Alright, let's see what the official timing is. Hour and 13 minutes. I did it a minute less. Oh well. Alright folks, thanks for joining us on this speedrun of Super Donkey Kong, the Japanese release of Donkey Kong Country. Be sure to catch us next time when we see you do some more imports from Japan. See you then.